Wait, Chris, what did he say?
My name is Christopher Jones. I go to Indian Springs High School. I'm a senior, and I play basketball. I played basketball for a long period of my life. But like, I can remember first like getting like into a league at the rec that I used to go to when I was like in fourth, fifth grade. And yeah, and it just started taking off. I gotten better each year, training just by myself and my dad. My favorite thing about basketball is scoring, and I just like playing with my friends. So the position I play, I actually play two. I play the one and the two, point guard and shooting guard. And what I like most about it is, well, the shooting guard, you get to shoot a lot. So I like the two better than the one. The point guard, you gotta like, you have the ball in your hands most of the time, but it's a lot on your shoulders. So you gotta do a lot as the one. So I like playing the two better. I'm working on, shooting guard, I wanna be able to, my shot to get better. And point guard, just to be able to stay in the game longer, like build up my stamina and stuff. My favorite thing about coming to practice is seeing my teammates. This year, our team is young, very young. I'm gonna say last year, we were more close because my cousins were here. But this year, it's a good group. I like it. The thing Coach Taylor wants, like from his players, is to play hard, play with intensity. One thing Coach Taylor taught me was to don't quit, just keep fighting until the end.
Chris, he's a remarkable basketball player. With his size, he's an undersized guard, but his tenaciousness on the court and his will to win is just so infectious. I mean, I've been in this game a long time, and he's one of those rare type of guys that have the skill and also have the attitude to match to be a really good player. As far as his skills, Chris is by far one of our fastest guys on the team with the ball. His intelligence is really good. He makes really good decisions with the ball, and being at his undersized stature, he's our leading scorer. I mean, that just tells a lot of his toughness and his grit.
If you're a freshman wanting to try out for a high school team, I would tell you just to, if it don't go right the first time, don't get discouraged. Just keep working, keep coming to practice, just work hard. My GPA for right now is a 3.1. I want to go to Point Loma University in San Diego, and I want to study sports medicine.